Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I'm proud to present to you 2016 brand spanking new Chevrolet Niva. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of this Niva. We'll start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features inside and out. And so guys, here's the key. Very simple key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. This car doesn't have central lock to close and to open the car, use the key. And this car doesn't have any airbags. Two-tone interior. Nice. 3-spoke design steering wheel, 5-speed manual transmission. Very nice setup. This car comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering companion, foot steering wheel, horn, manual tilt only. As you can see, very convenient. Use the slower right there. Alright guys, right now, let's turn the headlight. High beam. Rear fog light. Solar status lights. Power windows. Nice. And right now, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Nice looking taillights. This car doesn't have rear parking assist. Tail hook. White suspension lights right there. Single exhaust. Rear defrosting glass, rear wiper. Third brake light. And your spare tire. ...15-inch steel rims, drives measuring 205/70, front disc brakes, rear drum brakes, mud flaps. Turn cylinder case on the front fenders. Halogen projector headlamps, very bright. For the optional fog lights, This car has inline 4, 8 valve, 1.7 liter normal aspirated engine. It produces 80 horsepower and 127 Nm of torque. Maximum speed of 140 km per hour. 0-60 time is 90 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 10 liter per 100 km. The car is 4-wheel drive and the fuel tank is around 58 liters. Alright guys, right now take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Cloth inserts on door panels. Very nice. Your speakers down there, search area. Driver's seat has manual adjustments, stand sliding right there. Recline right here. Adjustable headrests and seatbelts. Half headlights and panel dome right there. This 4x4 is very simple. Cheap to run, cheap to buy, especially in our country. Very simple instrument cluster, your digital clock, adjustment for the clock, set temperature, voltage. That's pretty much it. Intimate wiper controls right there. Awesome. Build quality and all the materials feels very cheap. Ready frost. Seatbelt warning right here. Very tiny fans. Fan speed control. Of course, recycle settings. Your different modes. Temperature adjustment. Storage area. Power supply. Right here, and of course your power mirrors, left and right. They also here. Not bad. Cup holder, 5-speed manual transmission, light clutch. First, second, third, fourth, thief, and all the way down reverse. Transfer case, four-wheel drive settings, low gear selection. Locking, very nice. See, cup holder, storage area, and light brake. Nice. Manual dim rear view mirror. Your map lights up top. Card holder right here. Very good visibility, by the way. And vanity mirror. Handles are stationary. My 6'3" stature, this seats extremely nice for me. Leg room is more than enough. Thigh support is pretty good, and shoulder room is okay.
Well, guys, this Chevrolet Niva feels very simple. You have no issues lighting your way. Halogen projector headlamps looks very nice. I mean, with my 6'3" stature, a lot of space for me, quite nice. But all the materials, it's all hard touch plastic, feels very cheap, but in general feels incredible. Good warranty, tight suspension, quiet pep engine, and fuel economy of this engine surprisingly very good.
Incredible 4x4. This car rocks, definitely. Alright guys, let's shut her down. Let's grab the key and continue our store. child safety locks right here. Materials to carry over. Manual, of course, windows. Like so. Back seats easy to fold, as you can see, 60-40 split to increase more cargo space. For a seatbelt, very convenient mechanism. And also ISOFIX system right here. With my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. Plush seats. Legroom is more than enough. And thigh support is pretty good, shoulder room is okay. Cut hack up top. Not bad. Your center tunnel. Don't expect to find armrests in this car. Rear speakers. Back visibility is just awesome. And as you can see. Interior, very simple. Alright guys, let's check trunk space, shall we? Your fuel cap. You can find same manual adjustment for the passenger seat. Glove box is not lockable. Very deep, your manuals and service book. Nice looking 4x4. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2016 Chevrolet Niva. Thanks for watching and take care guys.